Friends, my name is Arjun Chetan Jadhav and today I am going to explain you about potentiometer. Have you heard this name? No. Have you seen this before? Like this it looks. This is potentiometer. Yes, this is the scroller in our fan. Yes, we use it to increase or decrease the speed of our fan. So what does it help us? It's the same thing, and we can also use to increase and decrease the voltage of anything. Like this, we can just rotate it. So today we are going to just with the help of this, we are going to increase and decrease the voltage of an LED. And for that, the thing you will need is a LED and this potentiometer, and also you will need this Arduino Uno board. So let's start it. Okay, so first thing I'm going to explain you the program. This is our program. Here you can see this cursor, the red dot. So first, here we have written INT sensor A0. It's actually that we have written here that we are just declaring the pins of our Arduino Uno board. So here you can see in this board, here are some analog pins and here come some digital pins. See this. Here are analog pins, here are digital pins. So in analog pin, we are just declaring that we are going to use the potentiometer at our analog A0 pin. Here, we are using the word sensor. You can also use the word as a potentiometer there. So let's understand next. So here just written, and then we have also written INT LED pin is equal to 9. Now it is just declaring that LED pin means the positive terminal of LED. We are going to just put it here. See this. Here it's 9 here. You can see that here. So it means, and put the negative leg here, GND, and positive leg here, 9. And then next we have started the setup, void setup. Then serial.begin 9600. It means that just we can see everything in our serial monitor. And I will also tell you how to open the serial monitor. Means this will just show us what this sensor AO means, our potentiometer is going to decrease or increase the how much it is going to decrease or increase the voltage. Then here comes the pin mode LED pin output. Here it is declaring the LED pin as output. Okay, then so here it starts the void loop. We have started the loop. INT reading, analog read, sensor. It means here we have just named the pin AO as the sensor. So INT read, it means just we are going to read, and this is analog pin, so you have to use here analog read this function. So it means just you have to read what it's just telling us, means how much voltage we have to intake outtake of the LED. Okay, so here you can also use digital read, but digital read only gives us on and off, 0 and 1, but here analog read you have used. Then we have just used this INT bright. So it means bright is equal to reading, means here we have done this reading. So this reading is this. So reading divided by 4, it means by dividing it by just 4, we are just bringing it in the range of 0 to 255, and that range is for our LED. Yes, so only LED just understand that 0 to 255, but our potentiometer gives us much more range. So we have to just divide it by 4 first. then delay. So we are just giving it delay. And then analog right, LED pin bright. So here we have just declaring that LED pin is going bright. And serial dot print ln bright. So it means here in next line it is going to print on the serial monitor that bright, and it's the same. So let's just attach everything. So here we have three wires in our potentiometer. Just hold it upright, and then so we know we have three wires, that is VCC, ground, and just going one as input. So here the VCC, I'm going to tell you where is the VCC. VCC we are going to attach to the 5 volt. GND is here, and then the input we have to attach at AO, this pin, analog 0, AO. So, and just connect this Arduino board to our computer using this cable. This is a special cable. Okay, so here, so when you hold it in the direction of sky, this pointer, the first leg is VCC, 5 volt, and the last leg is GND, ground. And the middle leg is input. So just do the connection and do not forget to just connect the LED. So I will show you how it works. So here we have attached all the connections, and this our potentiometer. So as I rotate this scroll, you can see the LED gets dim. So here you can see the LED is getting dim as I am just rotating here. It is just increasing its power, you can see. And we have given here delay, so that's why it's taking some time to increase its brightness. Here we have connected all the connections, VCC, ground, 5 volt, and analog A0. So like this our connections are done. Thank you.